Alright, we have returned. Now we need Titan's Lair. Titan's Realm, sorry.
The age of his reckoning was uncounted. The scribes carved his name deep in the tablets of hell across eons, and each battle etched terror in the hearts of the demons. They knew he would come, as he always had, as he always will, to feast on the blood of the wicked, for he alone could draw strength from his fallen foes, and ever his power grew, swift and unrelenting.
Alright, that was another gospel of the Slayer. It's not that top, is there? Nah, it's just a testament. Down we go! Alright, so this is where things are gonna get mad intense. Because these guys do not play. Ow. Stop hurting me, you acid. We can upgrade. Unless you don't want that immunity to the barrels. I forgot Stun Bomb hurts these guys. Wait, did one of those unwilling just kill that Hell Knight? Got it. have no idea why the music's still playing. Oh, Jesus. Siphon nades. But all they do is they just take health from the enemy and give it to me. Grab all of this now. No, gotta go this way. Into another fight. Come here. He's gone. No, sorry, I'm not talking. I'm trying to focus. Oh my god. There's not that many enemies on this, for this wave. Thank you. Alright, take care of all the enemies. Man, that was close. Got the king guy. Grab all the ammo before I get out of here. That was perfect. That was completely unplanned. Skull key and just yeah, you wait, just come here. You can come here and just jump behind the little podium right there. No, that door's that's not open yet. Now we gotta come this way. God, must save that. Music's still playing. Let me just go topside. Which I could hit back in that corrosion room. Whatever shows up now because I killed everything. Because these damn switches like to blend in with the environment. I guess not. This. All right, final armor upgrade. I guess it's not here. Just a dead soldier. Do I say that now when I check for all the secrets that are gonna be right in front of me? Ah, screw it. I'm just gonna keep going. You shotgun. Yeah, that was a hell of a night. Oh, jeez, that revenant came around the corner fast as hell. That was a green blast. Cyberman goodbyes nearby me. Supposed to be like a little trick with this little rock here. Yeah, I forgot all the damn secrets that fast. Supposed to open up the way I got here. Yeah, no idea. Alright, I'm just gonna keep going. Alright, grab the blue key. And we got another fight. Oh, now we got the specters. Which work the same way as normal pinkies, except they are semi-invisible. You can't glory kill them either, or use lock on rockets. Eat your meatball. Goodbye. That's another one. Where did this Baron of Hell come from? That doesn't matter, he's dead. Our way back. Here's the other testament. Alright, little tidbit of story of the Titan, which was that giant skeleton we saw outside. Don't run. Don't you run from me. Get this death. Sweet succulent death. Who else? Mm. No, you don't. Damn. Just grab this extra ammo. I believe this is the end of the level. Yeah, there's the portal. Now we're in the necropolis. We're on our second to last level in hell. Alright, so we just need to go get the keys. Remember this level being a pain in the behind. Or music play. That's why. Still hearing metal. Oh, Jesus. All right, now it's over. I'm not crazy. I think it's this level. You'll find a switch in one of like these little nooks and crannies. Wait, let's get the other testament real quick.
Was more
Alright, so the Slayer found a companion who made him the Praetor Soup. Alright, there we go. We got all the origin cells. Oh wait, I think I remember where the switch is at now. I've got to hit this. Yeah, so the switch is right here. Now go back to where you saw the Slayer's Testament. And there's a map right here. Grab that. And to your right. The House of Pain. And there's a teleporter. So we can now go get the blue key. Geese cannon. Oh, cackle demons are out. What the? Oh, another cackle demon bit me. then are we good? That's on the ground, the quad damage, and go to work. And we are good to go. So all that's left now is like a little gauntlet. Every demon out the wazoo is gonna come for us. Being looking for these dang pinkies. What else? Oh, jeez, Revan just killed him. I love that demon friendly fire. Oh shit! That'd be good. Grabbing all the bullets. I think this is the last testament.
It is the mighty Titan fell, and dread engulfed the armies of doom. The demon priests of the blood temples laid a trap to capture the scourge of hell, insatiable even by the vanquishing of the great one.
Alright, yeah, so that was the last, testament. So pretty much, some punk behind demon priest lured him into a temple and caved it in on him. And then locked him up. There's a platform under. Oh, that was nice and dandy, but who the hell, who shot me? Jerk. Is there, like, one more fight? Demons are warring amongst themselves. Take advantage and just kill them. Alright, gotta get that figurine. Oh boy. There you go. One siege mode blast and two normal cannon shots. No, that was it. Well then. Oh, it's not it, cuz... Gotta manhandle these barons of hell. Got him. Get your ass over here. I've had enough. There you go. And come over here and get the figurine. The hazmat guy. It's cool I used it because I get a free BFG shot back. And here's our battle with the Hell Guards. Shit. Missed time my shot. So fight with these guys is just basic. They're shielded, you can't hit them till they attack you. Wait for that orb, they shoot at you to glow yellow, then shoot it. You'll stun them for extra damage. Oh. Oh, shoot. That's only one. Now I gotta fight two of them. Use my homing rockets to micromanage them both. Oh. Oh, God. Alright, micromanaging these guys pretty well. And here's the last one. Alright, thus the necropolis cleared.
You have the crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
And I will say, this Mars level is pretty unique because it's all snow and everything. Because I totally forgot that Mars has polar ice caps. Try not to fall too far down. Yeah, I'll see his assholes at the bottom floor. That means stop playing.
My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline. That demon's not like that. Get the pain. Ah, jeez, Berserk doesn't work on airborne enemies. BFG, that's what it's there for. Right under me.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Alive and the other demons. Hell Knight.
Should you find yourself caught in a demon contamination pit?
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.